been so much turmoil in Africa over the past 25 years or so. Well, how come? How do you account for it?
I think that's due to the contact with the white man. He has brought his own custom and his own environment. With the Zazetkel, we are beginning to lose ours, what is good for Africa. I want to keep, but what's bad for Africa, we won't keep.